Hello, we are the students of AFC GVMC High School, Arpapeta, Visakhapatnam. We would like to play a small skit from Class 7 Reader, A Trip to Andaman.
Hi, my name is Akin. I am playing the role of father.
Hi, my name is Tanushree. I am playing the role of mother.
Hi, I am Niharika. I am playing the role of Amla.
Hi, I am Joshan. I am playing the role of brother.
Hi, my name is Manoj Kumar. I will tell background dialogues.
Hi, my name is Akash. I am playing the role of taxi driver.
Let's start. We are longing to make a trip to Andaman, and Dad made it possible for last summer. After our examinations, Mom made preparations for Andaman and Nicobar, and Dad took to us to Andaman and Nicobar.
They went for Chennai from Vijayawada by Pinakini Express. They reached Chennai at noon.
Mom, I am hungry.
I too.
What do you want?
I want chicken biryani.
I want dum biryani.
We should not eat non-vegetarian food while traveling.
Okay, Dad, let's eat vegetarian meals.
They had lunch.
Mom, it's so delicious.
Mom, it's so delicious.
Mom, this food is very delicious.
Okay.
They took taxi to port.
Taxi?
Where did you go?
Port.
Please come into the car.
How much? 50 rupees.
Take this.
Thank you.
They got it the ship at port.
We boarded into the ship and we waved our hands and to our relatives and friends. Our mom and dad had smiled at us. Mom, I'm tired.
I too. Okay, let us sleep.
Day one.
Amla, let's see what the people are doing.
Okay, Nia.
Hey, see, there is a dolphin.
Wow.
You like it?
Do you like it?
Yes, Ania, I like it.
Let's see what the people are doing.
Oh, yes.
They are watching cinema.
So this is a theater.
Hey, these people are eating and drinking.
So this is a restaurant.
Some people are buying things.
What do you want?
Watch.
Okay. I want this.
Kitchen.
Take this.
Thank you.
This is a fancy store.
Yes, I know.
Oh. This is a salon.
Yes.
Some doctors are treating the patients, the passengers. So this is a
hospital.
Yes. Okay.
Mom, I am tired.
I too.
Okay, let's sleep. Get up, child. Get up. Okay, see how the sunrise is rising up.
Wow! One year of
sunrise.
Okay. I want to go there.
Have you any idea about these islands?
These islands are about 600 islands in there.
Wow. How many are inhabited?
37 islands in Bahrain.
Okay, let's see. Do you know anything more?
Nothing, no.
Okay, let's see, come on. After 5 days, we reached Port Blair.
Let's go to lunch.
They visited a famous national monument, the Cellular Jail. They learned that the Cellular Jail was built by the British. It was no longer a jail. It had been converted into a big hospital. After a while, we reached an exotic place, the Mahatma Gandhi Marine National Park. The park was spread over a wide area of 15 islands. Open creeks running through the park area were a special attraction. We watched coral reefs, fishes of different colors and sea turtles through glass bottom boats. For some time we felt ourselves as a part of them. Amla and I cheered the fish and turtles. We traveled by a ferry from Port Blair to a place called Havelock Island. The ferries carry people, vehicles and goods. We enjoyed pani puri, samosas and garam chai during the ferry journey.
Havelock Islands. A majestic lighthouse greeted us on our arrival at the Havelock Island. We felt as if the sandy beaches and greenish blue sea were warmly welcoming us. Some foreign tourists on the beach were busking in the sun and enjoying themselves. We saw tourists enjoying swimming in the sea and riding on elephants. Silky sands forming, tides and cool breeze of the sea attracted us very much. We took lots of pictures of the beautiful scenery. Scuba diving. We visited the beach called Elephant Beach. To our amazement, we saw some swimmers diving into the sea. From the motorboats, they were dressed in a different way. They put masks on their faces and carried their cylinders on their backs. I asked Dad, why are the swimmers diving into the sea? Dad replied, they want to watch the coral reefs and beautiful colored fishes and sea turtles. They stay for a long time beneath the sea and swim along with them. It is called scuba diving. The scuba diving filled my heart with a spirit of adventure. I wished I could do it. Elephant ride on the beach. Lastly, we visited Radhanagar Beach. It was a beautiful place with white sand and thick green forest along the coastline. We saw a man riding an elephant. He offered rides on payment. My sister Amla and I enjoyed a jolly ride on the elephant. We tasted delicious tandoori fish and other seafoods on the island. My mouth still waters when I remember those moments. I cherish the memory of the great fun we had. I will never forget my trip to Andaman. Thank you.